Teens are dropping out of school at an alarming rate. There are no jobs for them and no place for them to go. I hear they will be taking over city blocks, block by block, in gangs. As many police forces are having to cut back to meet payrolls, there will not be enough on the force to stop them. They will create a distraction in one place while creating havoc in another. In small towns, there will not be enough enforcement to keep up with them. They will be planning well ahead of them, keeping one step ahead of them at all times. They will case out a block, knowing just when to strike. It will not matter if you are at home in day or at night asleep. Today, gangs are not like yesterday's nighttime thefts. They are brazen, younger, and brave. To kill someone that could get in their way is just a star on their wall. They have no conscience and will do whatever it takes to get their next fix. He or she is smart as to how to de-alarm your home or your business, unlock a deadbolt, and remove an army lock. It's very easy. They carry all this on them. You did not raise them to know the Lord our God. They are wild and they are free. Floods and storms will increase in many areas. There will be many deaths and property damage, along with property damage, crop loss, and deaths. At first, insurance rates will rise and try to keep up with the claims. But soon, one by one, they will fail for lack of funds and too many claims, just like the banks have closed. There will be destruction in homes, businesses, church, and farms. All walks of life will be touched. No one will be free of it. More information to come soon. This has been Ruby.